mean like perform?
Yes.
So sneaky. Like, so sneaky.
Together, but just so we can see like what each layer is adding to it.
I would have to, I think, maybe unpatch. So let's see. It's a really complicated network right now. So okay. Just in general, like if I if I just took this out there and I put it in here. Oh wait, see, I just took the wrong one out. I don't know.
No, that's fine. That's cool.
It was a great performance. Yeah. At 1 o'clock. It was great.
Is that what the performance was? To just like start with the first level and then build it up from there?
Sort of. It's new every day, but I generally like spent some time because I have a remodulator, sampling holes, two synthesizers, and a bunch of pedals. So. I prepared some of the packs in advance and then I would kind of switch them around. But I think it was more complicated.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like the nature. I mean, there was a whole theme, idea.
That's awesome.
Have you had a chance to look at the parts that you're allowed to touch? Did someone not?
Sorry. It's also, you know, they're not commercial items, so they're a little.
So these are the switchboards.
That's awesome, right?
I always think that when you're unplugging something, you should turn it off before you unplug it. So I wonder, like, you're not like a, when you pull it out.
I did. Keyboard synthesizer.
Oh, okay. But anyway, so of course you want to see what is the switchboard part.
Yeah.
What is the